Nepal is a very patriarchal society, where women are seen as a man's property from birth until death. In the old days, when there was still the practice of sati, not even death ended the man's ownership of a woman.